Oh, I made my Easter bonnet. No sewing required. Just require some crochet hook, a knitted bonnet, and lots of light bulb stitch markers. Can also be used for a flower girl's headband. So first, knit the bonnet using a vintage knitting pattern. Knit a headband in matching wool. Crochet the flowers. There's lots of daffodil tutorials here on YouTube. Attach the daffodils to the headband with the light bulb stitch markers. And then put the headband over the bonnet. Happy Easter and happy crafting!